a raging wildfire consuming vast stretches of land, threatening homes and wildlife. In the face of this destructive force, who comes to the rescue? The DC-10 air tanker? That's who. This behemoth of the skies, originally built as a commercial airliner, has been transformed into a formidable water bomber that battles infernos from above. But what if I told you that the DC-10 air tanker holds a remarkable secret? Stay tuned to find out the shocking truth behind this extraordinary aircraft's dual purpose. Here's the first shocking fact. Did you know that the DC-10 air tanker can carry up to 12,000 gallons at 45,000 liters of fire retardant or water in its enormous belly? That's equivalent to nearly 90,000 water bottles. With such a colossal capacity, it can deliver an unparalleled punch against even the fiercest flames. But how does this massive amount of fire retardant or water get distributed? The answer will leave you in awe, so keep prepared to be amazed as the DC-10 air tanker unveils its unique capability. While most air tankers make multiple passes to drop their payload, this incredible machine is equipped with a cutting-edge gravity-based delivery system that allows it to lay down a single continuous line of fire retardant, effectively creating a virtual fire barrier from above. Think about the impact this breakthrough technology has on wildfire suppression efforts. The DC-10 air tanker has revolutionized the way we fight fires, and we're about to dive deeper into the mechanics behind this game-changing innovation. Get ready for another mind-blowing revelation. The DC-10 air tanker has an astounding range. It can travel up to 3,000 miles or 4,800 kilometers, nonstop, which means it can reach emergency situations in remote areas that other aircraft simply cannot. This capability makes it an invaluable asset in firefighting efforts, as it can quickly mobilize to tackle wildfires wherever they may occur. Now let's explore the incredible engineering behind the DC-10 air tanker's transformation. How does a commercial airliner become a high-performance water bomber? The answer lies in a series of complex modifications that push the boundaries of aviation technology. The modification process involves gutting the interior of the aircraft, making room for the massive tanks that carry the fire retardant or water. But that's just the beginning. Structural reinforcements and upgrades are also necessary to withstand the unique stresses of aerial firefighting. Stay tuned to witness the incredible metamorphosis of this flying giant as the DC-10 air tanker undergoes extensive modifications that will leave you in awe of human ingenuity. As we marvel at the DC-10 air tanker's capabilities, let's not forget about the skilled pilots who operate this flying giant. These brave individuals undergo specialized training to handle the unique challenges of aerial firefighting. They must possess exceptional flying skills, an in-depth understanding of fire behavior, and the ability to make split-second decisions in high-pressure situations. Join us as we step into the cockpit and meet the courageous men and women who navigate the skies, battling flames and saving lives. Their stories will inspire and amaze you. The collaboration between firefighting agencies and the aviation industry has played a crucial role in revolutionizing wildfire suppression. The DC-10 air tanker is just one example of how innovation and technology are being harnessed to combat these devastating infernos. Constant research and development efforts strive to improve the aircraft's performance, efficiency, and safety features. What does the future hold for firefighting aviation? Stay with us as we delve into the cutting-edge advancements that promise to make the skies an even more effective ally in the battle against wildfire. Let's not forget the behind-the-scenes heroes who ensure the DC-10 air tanker is always ready for action. Dedicated ground crews meticulously maintain and service these aircraft, performing regular inspections, refueling operations, and making necessary repairs. Their hard work guarantees that the DC-10 air tanker remains a reliable and effective weapon in the fight against wildfires. Discover the intricate processes involved in maintaining these magnificent machines. You won't believe the level of precision and attention to detail required to keep the DC-10 air tanker at its peak performance.